Science and pre-pharmacy. She's joined today by her parents, Jimmy and